Hello, in this video I want to show you how to enable or disable blue screen on a LIN TV. And to do this, first we'll need to click on menu button on our remote, then we can navigate to the setup settings, inside scroll down for the blue screen and you'll be able to turn it on and off. And that's it for this video, hope you like it, please consider subscribing to our channel, leave a like and a comment below.